So, Leon, obviously a slightly different way to win today. How does it feel, outside of that, how does it feel to get to fourth quarterfinal in a row?
I mean, obviously it's great. Look, it's a really good effort again from the guys. You know, they fought really well over the weekend. I mean, we saw Evo put in a great performance day one. Kyle was disappointed with himself, but look what Kyle did today. He came out and played brilliant tennis, really commanding tennis. Evo lost a tough one to Vasek Pospisil in the first match, but fought like hell, and that's all you can ask. It was a really good match. And then obviously I reflect on Dom and Jamie in the doubles, putting a brilliant level of performance to beat a great pair. So we're absolutely delighted, one, to get to the quarterfinals, and two, with the performances of the players.
How much did the crowd play a big role in this win this weekend?
They're amazing. I mean, you know, we thanked them as much as we could do at the end there, because, you know, it's a big commitment, financial, time, and they keep doing it. They keep following us, and the one thing about them, they don't stop. I mean, after every single point, they're there with you, win or lose, and they're pretty unique that way. It's a great bunch of people.
And not looking too far ahead, what are the plans for tonight?
Celebrate, enjoy this moment. Look, winning a World Group match, there was not too long ago that they were very, very few and far between, and we'll never take any wins like this for granted. We've got a brilliant team spirit. We're absolutely delighted with the win, and yeah, we'll enjoy it as a group.